Hey Metal Hunters, this is Mark Ekman with X Marks the Spot, and I've got a great hack for you today. So if you're like me and you're trying to get to the beach or the park on your way home or in the morning, you get there and you got to put on all your gear. You got a belt for your finds bag, maybe you got a pack with your water or your extra batteries and stuff. You've got, I wear a sling for my metal detector because my arms, shoulders kind of screwed up. And it takes me 10 minutes to put all that gear on. And then I have so much stuff on my belt that pulls my pants down. So after a year of trying, I finally found a backpack that I've made into a one-pack system. And it just makes it so much easier to get in, put it on quick, and hit the beach, start hunting. So here it is. This is the FRTKK Hydration Tactical Hydration Pack. I'll put a link to the Amazon, an Amazon link for you to look at it. And what I've done is I've taken my finds bag and I've attached it to the belt pad over on this side. It's locked in with a little carabiner so it won't slide off. On this side I have the cordless drill hook that I use to hang my scoop off of. Up here, where in the front, where normally I would be wearing my camera mount on a chest strap or whether it's clipped or something, I've taken it and I've connected it to the back straps so that it is center on the backpack. It also helps hold the straps together. I've got my $9 suspender sling, which just simply clips on to the handle up here. And in the backpack, the main compartment has a 2-liter hydration pack, and I think you could put up to a 3-liter. And notice how it's lined, so I could pack my lunch in there, or, you know, sand shoes or whatever. It's a pretty big compartment. Up here, the top pack, I've got my extra memory cards and batteries, and this is where I'll put my phone. In the bottom one, I've got all my extra equipment, you know, my extra battery pack for my Legend. It's got a waterproof bag so I can put stuff in there in case I get wet. It's not going to bother. Band-aids, all the other stuff that I need. And so it's a one-pack system, so when I get out of the car, I can literally just put it on and go. And here's what it looks like. All right, it's time to go hunt. Open up my trunk. Grab my tactical hydration pack. Or my metal detecting one-pack system. Put it on like any other backpack. And it's just a matter of connect the waistband, right? Grab my chest mount, clip it in. One on the bottom, one on the top. Chest mount, sure. I've got my, grab my detector. I've got my sling that I made out of a $9 set of suspenders. If you want to see how I did that, there's another hack on my channel. Clip that in, it's ready to go. Got my scoop, that drops into the hook, and I'm ready to rock and roll. Let's go find some treasure. What's nice about the belt is that it doesn't have to be tight because the weight of the pack and anything I have on it is being held up by the backpack, not by the belt. So it's nice and loose and comfortable. So anything I need is there. We got water for when I need to, when I'm thirsty, or if I need to wash off something like the Huntress says. So that's it. I hope you found that useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, maybe share with somebody. Send me a comment, let me know what you think. And this is X Marks the Spot. I'll see you on the next hunt. Thanks.